Well, as we get close to the bottom of the hour, I want to share with you now a new way to help firefighters do their jobs. It's called the bionic vision. Art Reynolds Wolf out once again doing some reporting for us, takes a look in today's Start Small, Think Big story.
Raging flames, rooms full of smoke, working conditions of firefighters.
You can't see anything, you can only hear things, but it's still very confusing, complete blackout.
It's hazardous situations like this that they train for.
But perhaps the thing that could really make a tremendous difference in the life and safety of the firefighter is the equipment they use. And that's especially true when we're talking about the masks that firefighters use. But thanks to some new technology, firefighters are going to be able to see the world in an entirely new way.
This new high-tech mask gives first responders data about their surroundings. It's a vision of the future inventor Joseph Juhnke is trying to finally bring to life.
I didn't see it. A whole bunch of great authors saw it. Science fiction authors are fabulous in that they get to make this stuff up, and we get to make it happen.
Giving firefighters information everywhere they look.
Our job was really to kind of give them back their senses. All they have to do is put it on and display.
Firefighters will be able to see oxygen levels, temperatures, and exit paths. It will even allow them to see what's happening with the rest of their team.
This new technology, a total difference maker?
Absolutely. To be able to see, and then be able to also not only see where I'm at, but to communicate with my team members, that's a big relief.
Technology that could be just the beginning. Reynolds Wolf, CNN. Start small, think big. Brought to you by Spark Business from Capital One. Get more with double miles or 2% cash back.